Welcome back to SIDE Industrie and the direct inline pump 101. This demonstration is to show you the pump's ability to handle one dozen tennis balls. Notice the inlet, the level of the water at the inlet. So I'm going to walk over right now to the standpipe we have just downstream of the storage tank and we'll see what happens. Cameraman says we're ready. Here we go. There they're in the system. Here they are moving through. Notice the water inlet never changed one bit. Now they're circulating back through the system. And so we're going to see a continuous flow of them. Well, that's the DIP101 pump with 400 GPM, 40 foot ahead, 12 tennis balls in the system, passing them through. Thank you very much.